Hello, today I'm going to show you how you can open your F3 menu on your laptop on Minecraft. So there's a really easy way to do this. It doesn't require messing with any settings. All you have to do is hit Fn and F3 at the same time, and it'll open your F3 menu. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.